We can climb onto that pipe.
Sure seems that way.
Damn it. Not feel, no fear. Yeah, no fear. No fear. No fear. No fear. No fear. Little fear. Hey guys, you know, these fans are really loud and...
You chickening out?
Hell no! I'm just worried that your pony ass is gonna get blown off the side and shit.
Enough! We gotta keep moving!
Okay then. Follow me! No worse than a windy day, huh?
One with a tornado warning, maybe? Don't look at the fan, whatever you do!
Right!
Section H is just up ahead. Slow and steady, guys.
And that's our objective?
The cargo platform? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the one.
This is it. The cargo platform Biggs was talking about. Let's not keep him waiting.
Insufficient power.
You're kidding me.
Needs three lights worth, looks like.
But that's... that's all of them, isn't it?
All or nothing.
Let's regroup here if we get lost. Remember the H1 sign.
Right.
Let's see now. Closest light ought to be...
that one.
By the light of these magnificent lamps, we shall lead our brothers and sisters of the Undercity to a brighter future.
Say what?
It's from a speech President Shinra gave, talking up the importance of the sun lamps.
Brighter future, my ass. Shinra's leading us down a one-way path to darkness and death.
Thank you.
This won't take long.
Not at all.
Rerouting power. Please wait.
That's one down.
Only two more lights to go.
Reinitializing intrusion prevention system.
Intrusion prevention?
Back online because of us.
No need to fret, y'all. A few rusty mechs ain't gonna keep us from reaching the reactor.
No escape. Bad.
Just made our lives a lot harder.
We restored power to more than just security, remember?
We can move this catwalk.
Yeah! Lined it up perfect! Which way to the next light?
If we can't make sense of this place, we're gonna get lost.
Well, at least we know where the big ass things are.
Should be easy. Take the lead.
Okay, let's go.
Guess it's my turn.
You asked for it.
That's it.
One more!
That's the way to do it.
That makes two lights down.
Meaning we've only got one left.
The end's in sight, y'all.
Should be able to climb down from here.
This a hole, right?
Got the Sector 4 slums down there?
Huh? You want to check them out sometime? I can show you around.
We'll check them out now if we fall.
Think they'll miss those three plate suns?
I say the real sun's the only one we need. To hell with Shinra and their night lights.
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
All right! Watch and learn!
Would kill for a shower. Huh? We're going back?
If you've got shit to do, then hurry up!
we're right back where we started. Where was that last light again?
Power down one more sun lamp.
Almost done. It's a shame we had to wander around so much.
Well, no stamps here to guide us. No Jesse or Wedge to back us up, neither.
Yeah. Speaking of which, what should we tell Biggs? I don't want him to worry.
If there's no viable path, we'll just have to make one. Detour. Well, I did.
Keep your cool.
No need to work.
Here we go.
Bingo! Come on!
Shit. not looking good. Ain't dead yet. No holding back. Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, coach.
Huh? Heads up, y'all. Y'all don't have a chance!
Gotcha!
worked up a good sweat. Makes three. Enough to finally get our cargo platform moving.
Better be.
Okay, let's head on back to the H1 sign.
I hope that Jesse's injury isn't anything serious.
Best thing you can do to speed her recovery is to kick Shinra ass in her stead.
I know. And Cloud's got a cover for Wedge, too.
When do we link up with Biggs?
Soon enough. Don't you worry.
He knew we might be late, so he came up with a few ways to kill time.
We ought to reach him long before he dies aboard.
And we're back at the cargo platform.
Get ready, Mako Reactor 5. We're coming.
Was this the way to the cargo platform?
Auxiliary power supply confirmed. Reactivating cargo platform. Cargo platform activated. Awaiting input.
So long, underplate. I hate you too. Wasn't there some materia that caught your eye? You want to go grab it?
You know, I think I do.
Thought you'd know this place by now. Ain't no walking away from this!
You better run!
Get ready. It's on now.
Bring it!
You're mine. Enough.
That's the way to do it.
Anybody see a connecting catwalk? Wasn't there some materia that caught your eye? You want to go grab it?
Nah, no time.
Wonder what the reactor's like.
Done. A slaughterhouse where they put to the plant. Then there's the smell. The Mako. Be ready for it.
Right.
Hear that, guys? It's the reactor colonists. Back in the Nest saying, bring it on, Avalanche.
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
That it?
Nothing to do.
Suck on this!
Got you.
Be careful.
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
Keep it together.
Need my help, do you? Here it comes! See ya! Ah! Get your ass out of here! Should be waiting for us up ahead.
He's probably worried sick about us. fighting, no one's coming for us?
No need. This is Shinra City. They probably have cameras everywhere.
Why didn't you say something sooner?
Way too late to bail now.
It's like walking a tightrope. When you're on it, only two ways off.
Better keep your balance.
You'd be good at it.
I wonder.
Almost there.
Tifa?
It's nothing. Just thinking about the next step. Didn't think I'd be this nervous.
Some things you never get used to.
Yeah.
Mercy!
Wait, Cloud? Where's Jesse and Wedge?
Report.
Topside's going nuts after some terrorists jumped off a train. Nice and quiet here, though. So quiet, I had no trouble securing your route into the reactor.
You magnificent son of a bitch! Bring it in!
So, where are the others?
Man.
Jesse got hurt and couldn't make it.
Bad?
Not so bad she couldn't rope in this guy.
Thanks for stepping up.
It's a job.
Worked out pretty good. You picking that train you did. While Shinra scours Sector 4, you could waltz right on into Sector 5. It's a bit of a squeeze, but it ought to get you where you need to go.
Little dark and foreboding for my taste.
Beggars can't be choosers. Oh, and you'll be needing your grappling guns, of course. All set?
Ready to take on the world and then some.
Make sure everyone gets clear, okay?
Will do.
Keep these grappling guns close. Secure them to your belt or whatever so you don't lose them. When we're done, we'll be using these babies to get down safe. All of us.
Got it.
Excuse me, sir. Your tie?
Quickly now! Quickly! That's it. That's the smell. This place reeks of Mako.
Looks like we made it.
Layout's the same as Reactor 1.
Yeah. We're near Mako storage.
Let's move.
Kinda scary, huh?
It's all in the mind.
Hmm?
Check it out. They sick this big boy on us, we'd be screwed 6 ways from Sunday.
Mechanized units like these were designed to take out giant monsters. Probably a new prototype. If they do decide to deploy it, then our best bet would be to run like hell.
Oof. Then let's hope he sleeps through the explosion.
Everybody.
You mean Shinra? Got spooked and cleared out, is my guess. Get the hell out of my way!
You heard me!
Don't say!
Think you can stop me? Thank you.
No, this time.
I know I'll do better. It was like this last time?
No more chaos. Ain't that right?
Yeah.
Soldier boy!
Tifa.
What?
much time we need.
Got all the time in the world. This one comes with a remote detonator.
Courtesy of Jesse.
We withdraw to a safe distance. Then, kaboom!
Safe distance?
What? No such thing. We get out the same way we got in. Let's double back.
Perfect timing.
Wait a minute. Is someone watching us?
Greetings, my dear sewer rats. As architect of our populist engagement campaign, I, Heidegger, head of public security, bid you welcome.
The chief warmonger.
You should be flattered. Right now, you command the undivided attention of every soul in Midgard.
Huh? What is this?
Breaking news from Mako Reactor 5. Shinra has confirmed the reactor to be the target of the bomb threat issued by the terrorist group Avalanche. Members of the group were observed entering the facility, and security is currently sweeping it for explosive devices. We now go live to the scene.
I'm here in the Sector 5 Undercity. Having confirmed the terrorist target,
you guys
the
even
Shinra Emergency Operations Center has issued an evacuation advisory. Residents are outraged that the tragedy of Mako Reactor 1 was only the first attack in a campaign of violence.
President Shinra has issued a statement providing assurances that the terrorists will soon be brought to justice.
And so, to a people beset by chaos and uncertainty, we will offer the finest comfort, bread and circus.
The big boy!
I give you Shinra's latest triumph of technology, the Air Buster, your executioner!
Huh? Engineering on the line. Currently, the Airbuster is only 60% operational. The estimates were optimistic.
I'm on air! To the imbecile in charge down there, you are hereby ordered to seize those intruders and bring them to me.
Come quietly and there'll be trouble!
I repeat. You
I don't believe it. We played right into Shinra's hands.
Bring them to the command center immediately.
And their bullshit news is already peddling their false narrative.
Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center right now.
So we're screwed.
No, 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 hell no! Listen, they want to turn this into a spectacle? Then I say let's give them one. Let's take down Shinra's big ass mech in front of everybody.
Okay, I'm sold.
Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center right now! Attention all security forces! Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately! I repeat! Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center right now! Attention all security forces! Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately!
Get these components prepped for the airbuster ASAP!
Subdue the insurgents
it's
and
ready,
bring
sir.
Them to the command center
component
right now!
Component outbound from B8!
Copy, B8.
See what these bastards were up to.
Eric, Cloud, over here.
It looks like a few of its components are still in transit.
We'll see about that.
Could tamper a little with its loadout.
And give ourselves an edge?
There should be a console somewhere.
This the console you're talking about? Think you can get it to work?
Needs a key card.
Well, let's find it then.
You find it?
Yeah.
Good job! Now let's check out that console.
M units, huh? I'm guessing that's some sort of component?
Yep. An enhancement powered by liquefied materia.
Sounds bad.
Pretty sure I can divert this unit for disposal.
Unit flagged for disposal.
Just imagining their faces when they find out.
So far, so good.
Right. Let's move.
Thank you. Diverting M unit to disposal room.
You think they're watching us? Even now?
Yup. Probably got a live feed.
Nothing we can do about it. Except smile for the folks at home. Ain't no Shimmer Punk getting me down!
Coming
through! Yeah.
Component outbound from B7.
Copy. We've lost contact with B8. Send some men to check it out. We've got a schedule to keep.
Huh! Intruders! Seize them!
This time.
Double the sabotage.
If we can find the key cards.
Any cards?
Just the one.
Two choices. And only one single-use card. It's up to you, Cloud.
Console talks about big bomber shells. You acquainted?
We call them BBs. One's enough to blow you to hell and back.
Could divert them and give it a couple less shots to take us out. Make the call.
Big bomber shell flagged for disposal.
Served all right.
So, where did we send the discarded stuff?
To a storeroom for defective equipment, I'm guessing.
That's so. You think these defective shells and programming cores might be valuable enough to warrant a little detour?
Maybe.
I say we grab it.
If we get that far.
Listen up, y'all. Everything Shinra has told you is a goddamn lie. Mako is the lifeblood of our planet. Those greedy bastards are bleeding it dry. Y'all gotta rise up.
Barret, who are you talking to?
The people. Put me on TV, I'm gonna drop some truth.
Thousand Gill says they cut the sound.
Surprise, Grounders!
Let's do this.
Find any cards?
Only one. And this time we've got three choices.
Take your pick.
Hell is this?
M-Unit. Another type of enhancement.
Your call if you want to nix it.
M-Unit, flagged for disposal.
Heidegger's got no idea who he's messing with. Tell you what, I ain't never looked forward to an execution more in my entire life.
You don't say.
We're about to make fools out of Shinra while the whole damn city's watching. Times like these, you gotta savor.
Oh no, if you're about to ask me to dance, then don't.
Come on, don't be shy. How about you, Cloud?
I don't dance.
This is engineering. You need to pick up the pace. We're running dangerously low on components because of those terrorists.
Copy. They're here.
Holding back.
Watch the heel.
Bunch of pushovers. Come on, y'all. Let's see what kind of mischief they were getting up to.
Four consoles, and never enough keycards.
Big bomber shells. We should divert them if you think it'll improve our odds.
Big bomber shell flagged for disposal.
Just imagining their faces when they find out.
Think we've done enough to weaken the robot?
All that we can, at least.
It's all good. The stage is set. All that's left is to hijack Heidegger's show. We're coming up on the exit. Tifa, detonator still in range?
We should be good.
The moment Big Boy goes down, you hit that switch.
Right.
You and your bosses are all gonna answer for what you've done.
It's payback time.
Here we go. Stop it now!
Nothing to it.
Got no time to double back. Can't say we didn't prepare. Now we just gotta get it done.
Report. We're making our final adjustments. Work faster, or you'll hear it from the brass.
Look, they're still prepping it.
They're here! Hold them back! Buy us every second you can!
What is the status of my airbuster? Report!
Let's do this. You are in control.
You're not.
Too late!
That's far enough, you bastards! I'm taking you down!
Y'all never had a chance!
Hey, guys! Looks like a performance assessment, don't you think?
We'll figure out its weaknesses as we fight it. As long as we stay focused, we'll be fine. We can do this.
For real, though, we need to talk victory poses. Something coordinated for the live on camera finish. Could blow up big. Start a new trend.
Vito.
Huh? No way up.
No way we're getting back up that pipe.
Keep looking. Come on!
supposed to be a professional? Time for a serious ass whoop. Kiss my ass! Special delivery!
I'm not going out like this.
Don't get in my way.
Are you trying to stun something?
It's over. Keep ready. That's that. It's over.
Get your ass out of here. And there you have it.
Disappoint Marlene. That goes for you too, Cloud. Right?
You better give her a big old smile this time.
If the price is right.
ready.
It's locked down.
Is there any way we can get it open?
Yeah, from that room over there.
Why does everything have to be so damn complicated?
You know, the faulty equipment storeroom's that way, too.
Do you think we'll find the components we diverted there?
It's like a treasure vault. Woo! I like the sound of that.
So, how do we do this?
It's simple, really. We move the levers at the same time.
Got these ones.
I'll take left, which just leaves right, soldier boy.
Emergency lockdown is currently in effect.
So we need to synchronize our movements?
In that case, follow my lead.
Nah, Tifa's.
Fine, have it your way.
Okay, pay attention, you two. 3, 2, 1.
Emergency lockdown disengaged.
Hell yeah!
We really did it! Great timing, right on the money.
Yeah.
What y'all got tucked away in that vault, huh? This would be the treasure vault?
That's right.
What's the catch?
We need to bypass a high-level security lock.
Different from the other one?
Same deal. But we gotta do it several times.
Ha! Not a problem.
Yeah, let's try.
Delta level security lockdown is currently in effect.
Okay, guys. You know what we have to do.
Copy me?
No, Tifa leads.
Oh, fine. After you, girl.
Gotta get past level one first, right? 3, 2, 1. Watch carefully. Shake it off. 3, 2, 1. We got this. 3, 2, 1. Move yours the same way as mine. Focus. 3, 2, 1. Try to match my timing, okay? Shake it off. 3, 2, 1.
Shit!
We got this. 3, 2, 1.
Alpha level security, disengaged.
That was great, you guys. Let's keep it up. All right. 3, 2, 1. Move yours the same way as mine.
How about a chant to help us time it right? Avalanche!
Ugh, this is exhausting. We'll get it this time. 3, 2, 1. Don't rush it. Shake it off. 3, 2, 1.
Beta level security disengaged.
Wow! Think we've got this?
Hell yeah! Bring it on! Ain't nothing I love more than sticking it to Shinra.
Halfway there. Steady, guys. 3, 2, 1.
I'm still getting warmed up.
Focus. 3, 2, 1. Breathe when I breathe. We got this. 3, 2, 1.
I'm still getting warmed up.
Shake it off. 3, 2, 1.
Shit! got an idea.
7-7, happen, hoo-ah! 7-7, happen, hoo-ah!
Hell no.
How about this then?
7, heaven!
Ugh, we're doing it my way. 3, 2, 1. Don't rush it. We got this. 3, 2, 1.
Gamma level security, disengaged.
No way! You guys are naturals. Okay, final round. Don't lose focus. 3, 2, 1. Breathe when I breathe. Focus. 3, 2, 1.
Delta level security, disengaged. Disposal room now accessible.
Finally. I was beginning to think it'd never end.
Hey, yo, Cloud, what's the deal? You really a bona fide soldier?
We didn't train for this stuff.
All that marching with no rhythm? How did you soldier on?
Okay, that's enough of that. Let's see what's inside.
time to go!
Soldier.
Once a soldier, always a soldier. Though not, alas, for very long. Accelerated cellular degradation being the most common cause of death by far. This is classified as ghost, but every soldier knows the truth.
That's right.
Thank you for getting someone?
Would that I could. You strike me as the type to go on without air.
Ain't enough hours in the day to hold you to account for all your crimes.
And what a wasteful indulgence it would be, even if there were.
Okay, then. Let's talk about wasteful indulgences. What is Mako? The life stream. The lifeblood of the planet. Our planet. But Shinra keeps on slurping it up like a thirsty dog. What do you think's gonna happen if you don't stop, huh?
We do indeed keep on slurping it up, as you say. But for whose benefit, I wonder? The true nature of Mako is known to one and all, yet the people willfully turn a blind eye to the cost. As you must surely be aware.
Don't you dare try to put this on us! If anyone's going along with your plans, it's because you brainwashed them!
Such methods are beneath me. As are you, my faithful sewerettes. Henceforth, allies of wicked Wutai, our sworn enemy. Thank you for stoking our people's patriotic fervor.
Wutai! The hell we are! You still don't understand your role in this. What did they do? Don't you see? You fools were never in control. Never anything but pawns in our plans to sell great and glorious war to the people. And your instruments of insurrection will detonate. When we so choose. God damn it! Now let us raise the curtain on our main event! The trial of the eco-extremist group Avalanche! Harry conspired with Wutai against Midgar! Your guilt is undeniable. Your punishment, death!
I'm sick of all of this!
It's just not like that. But I failed to hold you.
Cloud! Get your head in the game! We're counting on you, man.
Cloud, are you alright?
I'm fine. You guys good to go?
It's good enough!
Pay attention.
Witness the full potential of
Shinra's
truly spectacular display!
Come on. Get ready.
Bring it! Gotcha.
On you.
About damn time!
I got it.
Things working better than Commence Infinity's two-wheeled combat trial. You've seen but a fraction of this machine's true capabilities.
Come on.
Tank Buster ready to fire. Now, show me how fast you can run!
Don't give up!
Damn, that thing popped!
That was too close.
We need to come up with a plan.
Let's do this right.
Come on, hit me!
Gotta
love
it! Give him your arm!
You are useless anymore!
There!
I will watch you!
Pay you back. keep it together.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Now,
so fast.
Keep it all you've got.
This is most incredible. This ain't nothing.
Can't afford to be reckless. Shake it off, okay?
can fix this.
I'll end this. You're as good as dead. That's it.
We don't have long to get clear.
Take Tifa and get out of here.
I was wrong about you.
This ain't the end of the line for you or me.
Cloud!
Come on!
Hey, buddy.
Hey, buddy.
You okay?
You okay?
Yeah. Made it through with just a couple of scraped knees back then. Back then? What do you say? We doing this? Have we? Never mind about that. Right now, you need to focus on yourself. Move something. Anything. Why not? Good. Easy does it. Slow. And steady. Yeah, yeah. Hey, who are you?
Who are you?
I am your everything.
Hello in there.
Oh, Cloud. There's still so much to be done.
Maybe you're not okay. Ah, he lives. Finally awake, are we?
You're...
Aerith. It's Aerith. And you are?
Cloud.
Nice to meet you again.
Again, huh?
What? You don't remember? What about the flowers?
Oh, the flower girl. And this is...
An old church in the Sector 5 slums. You came crashing through the roof without so much as a lookout below. Fell right into my flower bed. Lucky for you. Like, really.
Sorry, I didn't mean to...
Don't worry about it. They're a lot tougher than they look. This place, it has a kind of power. Before I forget, you dropped this when you landed.
Thanks.
I've got one too.
You and everybody and their mother.
Not like mine, no. It's special. Mine's not good for anything at all.
Bet you just don't know how to use it.
Could be. Though, I really don't mind. Just having it is enough. It was a gift from my mother. Pretty crazy, huh? Us meeting again like this. You should stay a while.